we continue to assert our sovereignty. We continue to assert our territorial rights in the face of all of these challenges, and consistent with the international law and UNCLOS especially. So that is that has always been our stand, and that. But we still have to keep communicating with the Chinese government, with President Xi, with Beijing. We still have to keep communicating with them because we need to really come to a conclusion.
Thank you.